Overnight, two families are displaced after their duplex went up in flames. The fire broke out on Milwaukee's north side just after midnight at 86th and Melvina. The fire started on the first floor and spread to the second floor. The Red Cross tweeted saying they are assisting the two families and a puppy. A Milwaukee man is now charged with the murder of